Hi everyone, in PAATASAALA we are learning about 7th class first lesson, that is food components. Next, before our learning about this lesson, we must and should know the title of this lesson. Now title of this lesson is food components. What are food components? What are food components? Food components means there is a parts of our food. Okay, or these are parts of our food. That means which components are present in our food, and the food can be divided into how many number of components, and which each and every components consist of which type of a useful proteins, carbohydrates, starch, fat. That means starch means carbohydrates. Each food items consist of which type of carbohydrates, proteins, fats, vitamins and minerals also. Okay, in this lesson we are learning about the components of food, that is about food components. Okay, our food items and food materials can be divided into different types of food items. These are in our nature. We are eating so many type of food items in our daily life. Here we must mention, in the previous class we are learning about our food lesson. Okay, this is the sixth class first lesson, our food lesson. In this our food lesson we are learning about the which type of food items are present in our nature, and how we are able to cook this prepare these food items, which type of ingredients are used to prepare the such kind of food items. So they about this preparation of food items, all are about this food items are must and should be known in previous class, that is sixth class first lesson in our food lesson. Okay, here in this lesson, this is the 7th class first lesson. This is about which type of components are present in our food materials. So in this lesson we are learning about food components. Okay, must and should be now about this lesson, which type of useful components are present in our food items. Okay, every person like different kinds of food items, like biryani, pulihora, idli, chapati, dal and such type of other food items. Here see, this boy like so many types of food items. This boy like fruits, sandwich and pizza and burger, and some leafy vegetables, some idli, meat, ice creams, some fruit vegetables and cakes also. Every children is like all this type of food items. Now this food items consist of which type of components, which type of useful components are present in this food items. Let us see each and every food items consist of which type of food components. Here everyone has their own favorite food. What is your favorite food or favorite dish? Take a notebook and write answer about all of these questions. Here you write your favorite food or favorite dish. Okay, next you answer, why do you like it? You write the reason of your liked food. Okay, next is, if is only favorite food sufficient for you or why? You must and should be write your answer, your own answer. Next, what type of food do you eat every day? And think, why do you eat it? You must and should be answer all of those questions. You must, your favorite food consists of different types. My favorite food is dal rice ankondi. Sorry, my favorite food is dal rice. Okay, this is only favorite food for me. Okay, because I much like that rice. Okay, next. Also, because of I because based upon my favorite dish, my favorite items, so this reason I eat every day dal rice. Okay, next, I think about it. I think about this. I eat dal rice every day because of I like it. Okay, do you also eat dal rice every day? Say yes or no. Write your answer in your notebook. Okay, you compare yourself about these questions. Okay, next, lesson 2. In activity 1, in this activity 1, we are learning about different types of food items are present in our nature. Here you are these are different types of food items are present in our nature. Discuss with your friends and family members and relatives also. You are a student. Your classroom are 5 or 6 students are can be divided into some batches in your classroom, and each and every batch students consist of nearly 5 to 6 members. Each and every member can be survey about these food items, because you are improving knowledge about these food components are present in food items. You must and should be do this activity. Okay, so your all students are present in your classroom. Each and every 5 and 6 students are can be combined into a one batch. Yes, sir. One batch students are can be discussed with your friends, your teachers, and your family members and your parents also. And write about discussion about this survey about which type of your food components are present in our food materials and how many food items are present in our nature. Okay. Here. Yes, sir. You must and should be list out the food items are eaten by you in yesterday and today and tomorrow also. You and your friends are coming together and to gather the information about this food items are eaten by you in previous day and yesterday and today, and something about just imagine food items are eaten by you in tomorrow. Okay, list out all food items in your notebook and just calculate it. How many types of food items are comes towards your brain in the notebook towards your brain? This is so in the breakfast time, in lunch time, and in dinner time, and in snacks time. You must and should be eat so many kinds of food items. Yes, sir. In breakfast time, we are must and should be somebody eat some idli, somebody eat dosa, somebody eat chapati. And these are 4 types of food items are come together. Next, in lunch time, we are must and should be use someone samba, someone fries, someone curry, someone dal rice, someone curd rice, someone meat. Chicken, mutton, just like that. Someone eat egg also. So this in this lunch time, we must and should be gathered how many type of food items? These are number of food items. And in snacks time, we must and should be we should be able to eat potato chips, banana chips, and etc. So in snacks time also, we must and should be gathered so many types of food items. In dinner time. In dinner time also, we must and should be gathered so many types of food items. So, list out all food items eaten by you in between 3 days or 4 days. These are so many types of food items are come together to your notebook. Comes on your notebook. Think which the food, all food items are consist of which type of food components. Our food items are eaten by us. These are useful food items or waste of food items, wastage of food items. These are components are present in those food items are used for our health or not. Think about this, all about these questions. Think how we are eating food daily, why you are eating food daily, because food produces energy to our body. So in this season, we must and should be eat food every day. So food supplies the energy we need to do many tasks in our day-to-day activities. Okay, do you need energy when you sleep? We must and should be need energy when we sleep. Next, why not? So for sleeping, we must and should be need energy also. So we must and should be taking food also gives sleep to us. So for sleeping, we must and should be need energy. So do you know, even while sleeping, we are breathing, we are circulation of our blood to in our body parts and go.